Is it dangerous to have your boob pop? Saline implants are made of silicone rubber with salt water inside. And when it pops, it can go from this to this. In general, there's nothing dangerous about the saline in the implant if it breaks. In fact, there are some women that have broken implants actually for years. Dr. Ricky Brown has had his broken implants in for, I hear, over a decade.